So one of the tools you'll need when you move to the country is a weed whipper. I know they're nasty, they're loud, they're obnoxious. There's something that I really didn't like when I lived in the city. But you'd have to learn to use a sickle otherwise. And although I would like to, hammer and sickle, maybe next year. That'll be on the two-year plan. Anyway, these weeds here are like, you know, 6 feet high and stuff, and just taking over. So here we go. You grasp it, you put it safely around your neck. You wear your smock from Frenchies that cost $3. It's pure linen.